Some of the worst wounds you can ever have are the ones that you don't see on your body.
When I lost my legs, I thought the hardest thing I'd have to learn how to do was to walk again.
A friend of mine was shot in the neck, paralyzed, chest down. It affected me. Fire pits like this is where Kyle would want to be today. It's therapy.
Yeah, me and my brother came back, and it was tough. It was hard to kind of get back into society. Once you're over there and just on edge nonstop, it's hard to come back to something simple. And I'm very glad that there's someone out there to kind of help us through that.
You know, sitting around the fireplace, being here, hanging out with you guys has helped me become a human being again. So thank you guys.
I came back in a really dark place, trying to find the brotherhood and camaraderie I had before. I needed this. It gives me a chance to heal, to talk with men that understand the things that I've been through.
Man, I tell you, when I came back, you know, I didn't know what to do or where to go, you know, but I did what I did best, and that was hop back into a bottle and start drinking again. I can tell you that there's nothing worse in life than letting your kid down. So here I am.
Let me see you.
Mommy?
Yes, honey?
Is Daddy driving me to school today?
No, honey, Mommy is.
But he promised.
I know.
Darkness, and I'm lost back in the storm, and there's nothing left but an empty glass, and I'm right back in the war. So I don't drink whiskey anymore. I don't smoke cigarettes like I used to. I can't even handle one or two. When the smoke clears out, I look back and I see myself in your shoes. So I don't drink whiskey anymore. I gave up all the things I thought were bad for me. The addictions that were keeping me down have finally set me free. I thought that I was finally breaking through, 'cause I quit everything but loving you. Find it hard to remember what I did the night before. And I don't wake up all torn up on a stranger's
heart. It's time to let you go, buddy.
And I don't drink whiskey anymore. I gave up all the things I thought were bad for me. The addictions that keeping me down have finally set me free. I thought was finally breaking through, 'cause I quit.